haunting we will go, a haunting we will go. Okay, so in this video, we're going to check out Home Goods and Marshall's to see if they have any spooky goodness for us. Yes, it's here. Yes, it's here. Yes, it's here. Finally, I'm so excited. Yes, it's here. Yes, it's here. Nah, I quit. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Yay, Halloween and Home Goods.
Something's liable to catch my eye, too.
The infamous viral ghosty blanket. I picked up mine last year. Sorry if the air is just blowing all hard into the mic, but that was a success. Yay! Home Goods finally getting the Halloween in. That is my spot, that trio, that Home Goods, TJ Maxx, and Marshall's. So now we headed to Marshall's to see what they have. Okay, y'all, so they are putting it out, but I really don't want to dig into their cart while they're working. Okay, so here's a disco ball pillow, and it is quite a bit larger than the one at Michael's, so I think I'm gonna get it. Okay, so they had a few things. We saw that they were putting it out. We'll be back. And I did pick up a couple of things. Really didn't have anything to do with Halloween. But, so I still consider it a semi, successful trip. And I think that may be it for today. So you saw a little bit of my haul in the basket. In another video, I will show it with other things that I may eventually pick up from Home Goods. In the meantime, comment down below and let me know what your favorite item was. And hit that like button if you like this video and share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. I'd appreciate it. Bye-bye.